Hi guys. Good to see you. Now I have free time, so I make this video about Okina Incarnon. My favorite weapon after Nikana. First thing, I don't want to compare about anything, just play what's thing I want. Here is some testing build in practice room. If you want to watch some interesting testing build, just watch this or skip to gameplay time after this testing time. My potato laptop not respawning, so I can't edit shorter video. Here is all my testing in practice room. after testing long time, so I will recommend this final build. And about last evolution with crit rate or balance crit rate and status, it's not a big problem. Because now we have Helmuth Kovro to easy get high tier red crit. I will choose Rhino Prime because this build I don't have faction mod. And here is build, Helmuth Kovro and focus to strength and a little duration. Router for stack combo and more duration combo with Arcane. Epitaph Primer and more combo duration Arcane. As I said before, evolution 4 you can take higher crit rate or balance crit rate and status. I will show gameplay with two options evolution after this. Riven not a big problem in here. Focus is Nariman Power Strike to give time for combo duration and opening slam for double combo gain after slam with operator from. Here is Panzer buff more attack speed with and crit damage output and proc viral. Don't forget to like and subscribe to give me more energy to make more. If you have any questions, just comment below. I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you and have a good day. I'm Ghost L. Don't forget to like and subscribe to give me more energy to make more. If you have any questions, just comment below. I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you and have a good day. I'm Ghostel.
You are who you choose to be.